just arrived in Nashville. I've been here once briefly on the way to Alabama with my track team, but other than that, I haven't been here. No country music, bachelorette parties, Elvis, Dolly Parton, Johnny Cash, and my friend Lindsay, who lives here. I'm meeting up with her and our friend Julia, who I met both of them while we were at the Tokyo Olympics. I haven't seen them much since then, except once briefly at Julia's wedding reception, so I'm pretty excited.
Hi!
Yay!
Yay, I'm here!
Of course, she's taking
care.
I know, that's what I thought as soon as I saw you.
It's like, of course.
Oh, this is a good song.
Oh, no, that I'm so down.
This is a farmer's market. Not like the farmer's markets I know, that's for sure. Cause there's deadbeat towns only here just to keep us down. While I was out, I found myself alone.
It's like
a
used baby.
It's pretty. My audience? They're so far away. Okay, that's them. There's no way that's not them. Them though, look. Holy cow.
Every time I try to type TikTok, I accidentally type TimTok. What's their handle?
Frick.
Are you kidding, TV?
Yeah, that's it, that's it.
What, should we just watch a video?
Yeah, Julia's never seen it.
First person to bring us cooked mac and cheese, throw a book in the air, and then dump this bucket of apple juice on their head gets this brand new MacBook Air. Let's see who does it.
We believe that the two men behind us are those guys from TikTok. Wait, that hand out the money.
I can't see them.
Are you kidding, TV?
Those two men. It doesn't zoom in like this. There they are. They're back there.
Are you kidding, TV?
But they're setting up, so
this is a test.
We'll find out later.
Get money. That's
the question. Can we get $100?
Yeah, let's do it.
Put it three ways.
Now we have not very much money.
Little Rocky Top. Rocky Top Tennessee.
I don't know her. Not you, the Rocky
Top.
Oh. Guys, come on.
I can't hear you.
We're gonna be famous.
Oh my gosh, it's them. My heart is racing. Why is my heart racing?
If the tone is hard to move, if it's really intense,
if you have to pour water on your head, it's gonna be this. Oh my gosh, make us laugh without using words. Oh no. Without using words? I'm a stand-up comedian. I use words to make people laugh. Okay.
Okay.
How about we try to make a tower? Like, get on all fours and you get on top of me and then you get on top of and then
I don't know, is that funny?
Yeah, I think it's hilarious because we can't do
when
it
when we fall down. It's hilarious.
Yeah, pain.
That's true.
Pain is funny.
Can you be at the bottom? Hey, or me? We're trying to play.
Unless you come up with something else.
But this isn't funny. We're just kind of looking.
Well, that's okay.
I don't think we're the one, Lindsay. Why not? That's a good question. Why did we put her on top?
Because you're the smallest. Okay.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Not funny yet.
It's not funny yet?
No.
Any other ideas, Jess?
That's gonna be awkward to give up.
Yeah.
No, we can't give up. Now we're here. Okay.
Dancing? No. If we just dance for longer, it's awkward, then is it funny?
If we just stare at them into their souls, is that funny? Is this random enough?
Oh my gosh, why? Yeah, I don't like this.
Me neither. Just do something funny. You're the funny one.
$50 for embarrassment.
Yeah, not worth it.
No, it's not. I don't know. I think it is worth it. I think we've already gone too far. We've gone pretty far.
This was a fun experience. A memory for sure.
No, we can't give up.
And it's
what if we collect leaves and we give it to them, but we don't see them, we just name them all the leaves.
Okay.
So yeah, we needed time to brainstorm, so we headed somewhere where we couldn't be heard.
It might.
We could at least make it on
guys,
the,
we tried so hard.
Somebody who tried and didn't,
literally,
it didn't
we had to try to make them laugh for only $50.
They didn't laugh.
I can't come up with ideas.
Okay, here's, what if we just stood there and silence? Like, you know, like,
and
we're
just
so awkward.
I think if we just stared
like
back.
If it's so awkward that then, like, you know, like when it's so awkward that you have to laugh?
I hope that doesn't get on there.
The money? Give them...
Pretend to be them? Holy crap, why do you have $100?
Give them $100 in return.
And then you...
But then you're out $50.
One of us needs a sign that says, like...
Oh, and then we...
Stare at us for $100 or something, and then one of us will...
But then if somebody else does it, then we have to give them the money. And then either way, if they get the $100, then we're out
$50. No, we'll stand, like, right... We'll stand, like, right in front of them like this. We'll just mirror
them. I don't know if that's funny or not. But we could try. I mean, I don't have a piece of paper. I only have my phone.
You know what's free is if we just go stare at them back.
But I feel like adding money could be fun.
How long? Their poor men are getting interrogated over there by those rangers.
Do you have $50?
We could just do a 20.
And then I climb the tree behind them and fall.
You're just determined to do something in which you break something on your body.
Wait. Getting hurt is funny.
I'm a stand-up comedian. I use words to make people laugh.
Okay.
Thank you.
Woo!
Guys, we did it. Look at that. Holy cow. We did it.
TikTok famous, guys.
They're so nice. They were literally so nice.
They asked us where we were from. They were very nice.
We got to brag. We got to say that we met at the Olympics.
What should we spend the $50
on? Did we say we met at the Olympics?
We met at the Olympics.
Oh, really? But I don't think they heard
I slid it in.
Because I feel like they would have said more.
They've been like, wow.
Wow.
We did it.
To this one.
And we're going to fall on our butts on the video.
Now I have to follow them on TikTok.
Thank you.
Thanks for the sushi.
Yeah.
Thanks for the sushi.
Thank you.
Of course.
Aww. That's so much fun.
Me too.
It was a blast. Until next time.
I know.
So sad. So sad.
Little dog. Jess, what's your dog's name?
Russell.
Russell?
He looks like a Russell.
Hi, Russell.
Welcome to ancient Greece.
Hey.
Hey, look.
Hey, made a friend. Her name's Athena.
Athena. She's our homegirl.
Yeah. She's a little taller than me, but...
just a little.
Somehow we make this friendship.
Yes. Now I wake last night.